This video will demonstrate you how to disassemble laser tube. First, we need to disassemble laser tube cover. To disassemble the cover, we need to remove 8 screws, 4 on the left and 4 on the right. Here, we use the 3.5mm cross screwdriver. Remove the 4 screws on the right side first.Then move the laser head to the right side and remove the 4 screws on the left. After that,Move the cover a little bit to the right and then pick it up from the left side and take it out slowly. Next, we are gonna disassemble the two plastic clamps which are used for holding the laser tube. Each clamp is fixed by 2 screws. Here we use the 3.5mm cross screwdriver again to remove the 2 screws on the left side and take out the clamp.Two screws on the right and take out the other clamp. Now we are going to disassemble the laser tube. We have positive pole and negative pole on the laser tube. The negative pole is on the left and the positive pole is on the right.First, we cut the ribbons on the laser tube. Remove the screws on the negative pole cable with the 3.5mm cross screwdriver.Now be ready to disassemble the inlet and outlet. There are inlet and outlet inside the laser tube. The bottom one is the inlet, and the top one is the outlet. We disassemble the outlet first. Prepare some tissue or tampon in advance and pinch them like this.Hold on the metal clamp with your hand and pull it out. And then pull the tube out. Then block the tube and outlet with tissue on the tampon.In this step, we are gonna take out the laser tube. Please prepare some foam in advance for protecting the laser tube as the both ends of laser tube are fragile. We take out the negative first, and usually the negative rubber sleeve will be removed together, and then put the laser tube on the foam.Then disassemble the positive pole. First, take out the black rubber sleeve and then the red protector sleeve. After that, Remove the screw on the positive pole with 3.5 millimeters cross screwdriver. At last, disassemble the inlet of laser tube. Also, we need to prepare some tissue or tamper in advance. Hold on the clamp with your hand and pull it out. And then pull the tube out. Then block the tube and outlet with tissue or tamper.Put the laser tube into a box for protection. This video will demonstrate you how to assemble the laser tube and adjust the laser pass. The next 10 steps are for assembling the laser tube.Step 1. Assemble the negative pole rubber sleeve. There's a slot on the rubber sleeve, and we need to attach it slowly to the socket of the first reflector base. Make sure it's perfectly attached. Step 2. This is the initial status that a laser tube taken out from the box.On the top end is the negative pole and the outlet, and the bottom end is the positive pole and the inlet. Now take out the red rubber sleeve from the positive pole.Step 3. Assemble the positive pole power cable. It's highly suggested to put both ends of laser tube on the foam. Then fix the screw with 3.5 mm cross screwdriver. Step 4. Assemble the red rubber sleeve by rotating it.In clockwise direction, then assemble the black rubber sleeve. Note that the gap on the black sleeve should be in accordance with the laser tube. Step 5. We need to insert the laser tube into the negative pole rubber sleeve. Straighten out the inlet tube first. Then put the laser tube into the sleeve. Make sure the outlet points upwards.Step 6. Assemble the negative pole cable. The screw hole is at the end of the laser tube. Here we use the 3.5 mm cross screwdriver to fix the cable. Step 7. Assemble the inlet clamp. Take out the tissue or tamper. Attach the tube onto the inlet and make sure it reaches the end of the inlet. Then put the clamp on and rotate it to the inside.Step 8. Assemble the outer clamp. Take out the tissue or tampon. Attach the tube onto the outlet and make sure it reaches the end of the outlet. Then put the clamp on and rotate it to the inner side.Step 9. Fix the inlet tube and laser tube together with ribbon. Note, it shouldn't be too loose nor too tight. The next 6 steps are for laser press adjusting. Before we start, let's have a quick look at the principle.The laser beam comes out from the laser tube, reflected through the first, second, and third reflectors, and goes through the focus lens and finally reaches the surface of the material that needs to be cut or engraved. Adjusting the laser path is mainly adjusting the second reflector.Steps are for assembling laser tube cover. Step 1. Put the cover onto laser tube and make sure the logo is on the top. Then insert the cover into the right side of laser box and pull it back to the left. Step 2.Fasten the 8 screws which are used for fixing the cover. There are 4 screws on the left and 4 on the right. Here you use the 3.5mm square screwdriver. Now fasten the 4 screws on the right side first.Move the laser head to the right side and fasten the 4 screws on the left side.